Bye-bye. Now you can watch Tales from the Dark Room.